War, ABCBS presents Combat! The Slaughter Underwater, the 13th Gladiator Games, direct from the Aquadome Arena! As ever, the rules are simple. Winners receive a biotech tracking implant and 30 days freedom for two at a top government rehab facility. Losers make a generous donation to the state organ bank. Here we see the massive oxygen recirculators being primed for use. A patented biotech design, they ship 2,100 cubic feet per minute. Preparations are almost complete. Any moment now, the first contestants will enter the arena. So get ready at home. Those who are about to donate their organs salute you.
Any ideas?
As long as it bleeds, you can kill it.
I'll try and hold on to that.
Greywolf, wait.
Oh. Mom always said, don't be in debt to nobody.
Glad she brought you up right. How do we get out of here?
This way. Better move fast. This thing's almost out of gas.
There's a ship.
Prison ship?
No, cargo. Looks like the Queen of Hearts.
Fulci's ship?
Fulci. Plus 10,000 tons of illegal organs.
Start paddling.
Over to you, Kate.
Meanwhile, at the Aquadome, former headhunter Jack Wade secured a memorable victory, seeing off stiff opposition to become arena champion. Wade chose multiple offender Grey Wolf as his rehab partner. The lucky duo are now enjoying a short cruise before starting correctional therapy.
Didn't know you were a sports fan?
You ever learned to knock?
Your father gave me the key, remember?
It's my house now.
Of course, the heiress. Time was, you'd have been pleased to see me.
Like you said, times are changing.
I wanted to tell you in person. I believe we're getting close to your father's killer.
Daddy would be proud of you, but I said I'd take care of it.
Ah, yes. You and Jack. He's not who you think he is, Angela.
Sure. He's a ruthless killer and an enemy of the state.
You can't begin to imagine. Did you find the pod? So keep looking. Stay away from Jack Wade. He's a headhunter, old school. People he gets close to wind up dead.
I can live with that.
Angela?
Jack, where are you?
We're heading for Fulci's ship, the Queen of Hearts. Looks like it's making for the city docks. We're gonna try to get on board. If we do, we're gonna need you to.
Jack? Jack! Queen of Hearts.
So you came in on the Queen of Hearts?
Uh-huh. Just heading over to Warehouse 12. That's where they put that special cargo.
Right, I heard about that.
Wanna come take a look? Believe me, you'll love it.
Guess I could do with brightening it up. All this night work is getting to me. Sometimes I think about going legit.
Forget it. You end up working overtime just to make a living. Syndicate has its downside, but all the same.
So you came in on the Queen of Hearts?
Uh-huh. Just heading over to Warehouse 12. That's where they put that special cargo.
Right, I heard about that.
Wanna come take a look? Believe me, you'll love it.
Guess I could do with brightening up. All this night work is getting to me. Sometimes I think about going legit.
Forget it. You end up working overtime just to make a living. Syndicate has its downside, but all the same.
Thank you.
automatic latest model. I hear this baby really screws with a guy's head.
Gotta hand it to Smith and Easton. That's good American know-how. And we got 500 more loading on the Queen of Hearts right now.
Special cargo is right. Biotech must want those organs pretty damn bad to part with these babies.
Guess that's market forces. Same as that headhunter they caught. I heard the ACM want them and are willing to pay. The boss is cutting a deal. Gonna hand them over out at sea. Neutral turf.
No accounting for taste. Personally, I say the only good headhunter is a dead one.
Thank you. somebody there? Come on out.
Are you okay?
Better for seeing you. What kept you? Here. May need this. The wall over here looks kind of weak. Maybe we can take it down somehow and get me out of here. See what you can find.
Is the helipad clear?
Sure. Why?
There's a chopper coming in. The boss is handing over that headhunter to the ACN.
I don't care. I thought the syndicate wanted him real bad.
I guess the ACN want him more. Like $2 million more. Word is, that's how much the boss stung him for.
Guess that explains why he's still alive.
For now. They're making the exchange as soon as we're out of coastal waters. And I don't think the ACN is planning a homecoming party.
Thank you.
Jumped us as we came on board. Did you see Grey Wolf?
No, but I found this. Master disk of Fulci's blackmail message. He's been using a satellite link, broadcasting from the ship to avoid being traced.
So, what's the son of a bitch look like?
Can't tell. It's digitally encrypted. But if I use their equipment, I can decode the original image, enough to put him away for life.
I thought you wanted him dead.
Maybe a stretch in Aquadome would be more entertaining. Besides, we didn't find him yet.
Better find Grey Wolf first. Maybe he knows where Fulci could be hiding on this tub.
Make it fast. There's an ACN chopper on its way. I'll go to the radio room, get started on the decoding.
Maybe we should stick together.
Nervous?
Concerned.
Almost forgot. I found these in the captain's cabin. Stuff about biotech and the ACN. Don't know what it all means, but there's something weird going on here. Take care. Call me when you reach the hatch to the lower deck. I can operate the ship's locking system from the bridge.
Meantime, I'm looking for a big guy with attitude.